When it came time to inform parents about their students' educational progress, Hines Middle School encouraged students to take the presentations into their own hands. In addition to receiving the expected reports on grades and activities, parents also watched their children conduct a discussion about what they learned. Student-led conferences develop oral communication skills and boost self-confidence. The conferences also allow students to take leadership roles and assume more responsibility and accountability for their learning, knowing that they'll be the ones to communicate their progress directly to their parents. And as the students evaluated their own schoolwork and grades, parents had some important evaluations to do as well. Parents were asked to describe what they liked best about the student-led meeting and what they noticed about their child as the student portfolio was presented and discussed. Afterwards, the students also had a chance to evaluate themselves. They were able to reflect on what went well during the conference and what parts surprised their parents the most.